all over the Pacific will take on a modern look with bold new computer-generated graphics and fresh new music. It's sure to make serving overseas like being stationed in the States. Make no mistake about it, FBN is getting better all the time, just for you.
Hi, I'm Dick Darling. I'm a detective. I was checking up on a call from Yokosuka's hospital. Apparently, there was a problem with people lying all over the floor. Excuse me.
Don't tell me it's not worth fighting for. I can't help it. There's nothing I want more. You know it's true. Everything I do it for you.
Needed to assist in scheduled events in February, contact 227-2097 to get in on the Black American Club's items for its Black Art exhibit. And that's just about going to wrap it up for this abbreviated version of Super Bowl Weekender. And we're going to get on out of here with a little...
John Kontiak, who catches it high post. Out it goes to Dominique Wilkins. Deke headed the key. He'll let go with the jump shot. It's off the rim, no good. Rebound Kevin Willis, though. Kevin now starts to back in, gets double teamed, goes in the corner to Mookie Blaylock. He thought about the three, didn't shoot.
Daddy,
he goes
pick and roll, and
it's
stolen. Bogues over to Johnson, left side for a long jump shot. It's no good. The rebound tipped in the air, taken by Stacey Ogman. His long lead pass goes to Dominique Wilkins. Deke gets the pass stolen. Middle to Bogues. Bogues will bring it back out in the right corner. He shoots a long jump shot. That's good. behind his back, goes up and loses it. Kevin Willis gets it, though. The right-hand hook in the lane is timeout on the floor. 7:33 to go. First quarter, your score. It's the Hawks 12, Hornets 11 on the Atlanta Hawks Radio Network.
Well, the Charlotte Hornets, who are already without forward Larry Johnson, will also be without center Alonzo Mourning for 1 week due to a bruised calf. Mourning was injured Wednesday when he was inadvertently kicked by Orlando Scott Skiles. Mourning was injured after playing only 2 minutes and scoring 4 points with two rebounds in the 145-120 loss. Mourning, the Hornets' leading scorer and rebounder, missed 6 games earlier this season due to his first two.
And the Hornets now lead 13-12. Coming across, it goes to Dominique, left wing. Now on the right side, Dominique holds it over his head. Deke starts to back in. He goes into the lane, gets doubled out to Mookie Blaylock. Fakes the three, steps up closer for a jump shot, and it's no good. Rebounds. Second team foul called against Charlotte. And it'll be Stacey Augment at the line to shoot a couple. Gets it down low to Kevin Willis. Kevin backs in, right-hand hook in the lane is wild. And the Hornets get the new 24 after the missed shot, and they'll put it in play under the basket. And they go way outside to Muggsy Bogues with it on the left wing. He goes in the corner to Hersey Hawkins. Hawkins has Kevin Willis on a switch now. It goes out to Ellis. Alfonso Ellis gets the pass down low to Jaminski. Jaminski backs in the lane, goes up with a right-hand hook shot, no good. Gets his own rebound, though, back up, no good. Rebound loose into the basket. Dominique gets it. They're going to call a foul on the play against Alfonso Ellis. Crowd doesn't like it. Ellis picking up his first. Fourth team foul on the Hornets, so every time they foul the rest of the quarter, they
bueno, the Hawks will be
at the free throw line.
16-13,
Atlanta
Hawks.
Now coming back, it will be Mookie Blaylock.
Ganda, no?
Gets the pass to Stacey Augment.
Close up,
Mo. Gets it in the corner, Mookie Blaylock. He fires another three. He's got it again.